Thank you. Let's see. That's a lot of single. Why didn't you report it?
I need your reasons. They haven't finished the priority job.
Oh, look at this. Just priority.
It's a fair. It wasn't too case of
refacing and air conditioning and wiring. Did they just forget it?
No. Nope.
What then?
Problems with the men. They claimed it was the
I don't know.
Dodgy job.
The dry rot. They think it's catching. It's pants. They shut the lock off.
Yes. Yes, they saw those.
So? I'm sure they have it. What else? Skeleton?
No. About 30 tins of spam, isn't it?
Spam?
And a litter of files.
U.S. Army issue.
Diamonds fit now. They must have been forced in through the panel and the entrance is restored.
Went to the car field trying to quell the rock.
Even then,
gently pulled away.
When the rock gets really going like this, they call it weeping.
Weeping fungus.
Oh, yes, that's it.
Sorry, I didn't listen to you. Tell me.
What?
Yes.
What is it?
Oh, come on, tell me.
I hit a pile of sand. There was some bad in there. I couldn't have been watching this. Oh, I didn't want to come here.
No. Give me the wet hanky.
Not the hanky.
Father Christmas letter. What I want for Christmas is please go away. Martin Tasker.
Not what you'd say.
Oh, one of my kids is like that. Hates the idea of him coming down the chimney.
It wasn't for Father Christmas.
Who left it?
I know.
Oh, what do you think of the place?
They don't bit since we came around that time. Charlie,
I quite liked it eating without the shell. Didn't you?
You know what this is about? You're getting at me. Mind you, I quite enjoyed the previous ploys. Our Christine and the kids, our 50s mumps, our the dogs and the toothpaste.
You're a great female one. I need you. I know you want to keep the transfer, but I need you for your brain.
If you're any dog, you ask Eddie and the boys. What's in here is so rare. Valuable. You do it your own way. You commute home to old mummy or stay here. Stay.
Sometimes.
We'll get out of here for a while. Leave Polly the pipe there.
One super, one lager.
One for yourself.
Oh, tower. No, thank you. Is it really true they're making poison gas up there?
We aren't.
But I heard.
Or a whiff.
I mean germs, you know what I mean. Do you know the place? No, I've only been here a month. A letter B with the bread, £1.80.
Oh.
I mean, it won't do us any good. People, we don't like that sort of thing.
It's nothing bad.
We all know what secret means. Cheers. I believe it's been made very nice.
Do you know?
Well, I used to, sort of. You went there. Not actually in. It was during the war when the Yanks were there. I was a good time girl.
Been great for you.
Yes. Oh, why not? They were nice boys. And they were nice.
Did they talk about it? About the house?
The general, the people, some explosions. I somehow was there once.
No, I mean, what it was like inside.
No, no. Very foreshite. Oh, there was one boy. It was a proper caution, he was. He said, oh, dear. He had even funny words, you see. He was a
colored man. Oh, I know.
That was a fish. Probably the
Douglas?
Must have meant rats.
You don't know, Alan.
Task Alan is full of rats. He used to play up there when I was a kid.
Oh, yes. You and that chap.
Yes, old Jackie. Used to do days.
The end room. No.
Yes. Stand there in the dark long enough, you'd hear them all nosing about and squealing.
Did you see it?
What was there to see? It was the individual.
Who else can you know about the house?
Can't explain
the smoke. Not many to ask us there among the births and marriages. They were not sophisticated.
We're wasting your time.
No, please. I just thought there might be something more important about the family.
Oh, sir. Now, who are you? Who are you? Oh, they'd all gone before I came. Died out. That last one was a recluse, I believe. Odds heads with my weakness at the time, I fancy. Somewhere here. You know, it came the other day about pollution. It's the bottom B discovery of sin. before we can take in the materials. All the rubbish, mess, next, the wickedness, and they can see it. The sudden prediction. Non-turnable bottles, eh?
Yes, I have
the insect off of the ash and go into your head.
I think it was
going down. 2 nanoseconds.
I've got something to tell you all. We got a ghost.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that, Peter.
Every home should have one.
I'd be worried, this lack of class.
Not a chance.
Don't do me, sir. This will be a pretty throw that will be a general war.
That's it, then.
What's this about, Peter?
You did say ghost.
Oh, silly word. Don't put a fight. Call it a phenomenon, if you like. Anyway, it's real. He's got possession of the computer storage room. He stopped all work there.
Our men won't go back.
Yes, I thought it was the muck.
Well, whatever it is, I've heard it. Polly's heard it. And Jill's seen it. What did you see?
A woman.
Oh, come on.
No, really.
No, she's not kidding.
None of us are.
I'm not scared. Just hold my hand,
yeah? All right, thanks for the enthusiasm, because I intend to use it.
What do you mean, Peter?
They once had a guardian with bell, book and candle. Well, we're rather better equipped. I'm going to chuck the lot at it.
Do you mean go after the electronics?
Well, that's quite not exactly what makes it. Well, it doesn't. Take it out of its feet and switch it. Everything we get, Jill's going to program in the computer.
Analyze a spook.
Well, let's say it's a mass of data. Waiting for a correct interpretation. No one's ever managed it before. I think we might. We'll spare the time. No choice, Colin. It's got us stuck. Yeah, this is still strong.
Which noise, mate?
Stereo. Where did you see
it? Near the top of the stairs.
Where she fell off.
There must have been an upper floor where those holes.
No, it was total ruin when Tarsinger bought. It's all in the deeds. He just roofed in passion, made it part of the house, sort of folly.
Then where was she going?
There was a big aspidistra up there, and she had to water it. Yeah. Odd, that.
I thought she'd just break a leg or something.
Big echo in here, Stuart.
Let's hear it again, Cliff.